Opinion: what you're saying if you choose not to vote.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.